Breaking news now out of Providence, where police are investigating a stabbing. It happened just after 12:30 this morning at the corner of Elmwood and Princeton Avenues. Police tell us a 37-year-old man was stabbed in the neck and slashed on his arm. His injuries are not believed to be life-threatening, and no arrests have been made.